Aaron Guy is live in Fort Pierce with the results. Aaron?
Well, the supervisor of elections handed out this paper that had those final results that say that Linda Hudson will be the next mayor of Fort Pierce. And while her opponent, Vince Gaskin, says he knows she's going to do a great job, he's still not 100% confident in tonight's results. Mayor-elect Linda Hudson has been on a roller coaster of results, and it all started election night.
I was five behind.
You were five behind.
And then I was 16 behind. And then I was 21 behind. And then I was 61 ahead, and now I'm 45 ahead.
But Hudson says it's not only been a roller coaster of numbers up and down, it's also been a roller coaster of emotions.
I'm feeling elated, and I'm happy, and I'm exhausted, and I'm happy this is over.
Gaskin spent most of Wednesday at work, but was there when the numbers were read. This time around, he was 45 votes short.
Ms. Hudson won, and first, I want to congratulate her. You know, she's a great woman. She ran a good campaign, and according to Ms. Walker, and within the confines of the law, she's the winner. You know, but I'm a little bit concerned about the numbers ever changing. You know, again, the numbers change.
Now, Mr. Gaskin said he would consult his campaign manager to see if there's anything he should or could do at this point. He says the only way he'd be really confident in a recount is if it was done by hand. Again, Linda Hudson, mayor-elect here in Fort Pierce. We're live in Fort Pierce tonight. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.